Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to use whiteboard in Zoom. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe for 1 minute. So open an instant meeting or join into a meeting, and here you'll find this whiteboards option, so click on that. And now you can create a new whiteboard by clicking on this button. Click on this option and you can select all participants can edit, or you can select all participants can view. So I'm going to select here all participants can view, and then I'm clicking on open and collaborate. So here you can see the whiteboard is opened. Now I can select any of them from this list to draw something or write something. You can select erase to erase any text from this box. You can select this line to draw a line. You can select text to type something here. You can select text to make it bold, italic, underline, and you can also change text alignment. You can change text color, font style, font size, and click on this sticky note to make a note here. You can take a shape from this list. You can change the shape, background color. And select this select tool to select anything and click on the share button, and you can share this whiteboard by entering here the contact name or email address. Also you can copy the whiteboard link by clicking on this button here. And to stop the whiteboard, click on close whiteboard. So here you can see the whiteboard has been closed, and again click on this whiteboards to see your previous whiteboard. And from this list you can select your previous whiteboard. So this is how we can use whiteboard in Zoom. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.